Cooper's long ball forward towards Bradshaw. Bradshaw's nice glancing header. Emakhu controls it. He's into the penalty area. He gets the shot away. And Emakhu scores. 3-1. Good finish. He did really well there.
There's your positive.
Yep.
Aidomo Emakhu with a really, really good finish. Just drives forward with it. Finds the bottom corner superbly there.
Yep.
Really pleased for him.
No, really, really pleased for him. It's a shame the goal's in vain, but it's a good finish nonetheless.